Warning, you are exiting the safe area. Active echo beacon detected.
After the last couple of days, I didn't expect anything good to happen, but it did. Miko was there. She recognized me, and she let me in. They live on the third floor and still have electricity. I'm writing now by the light of an actual electrical bulb. Amazing how quickly that starts to seem unusual. Miko's partner, Drew, is a nurse. He's got some incredible stories about the first days of the bug. Neither of them can believe he's still alive. Every so often, while he's telling his stories, Miko will just reach out and touch him, like she wanted to make sure he was really there. I wish I could reach out and touch Bill.
Don't be taking unnecessary
nice work
risks.
Taking out Colonel Bliss.
All right, guys, new set of assignments for you today. Martinez.
Yes, sir.
Take your guys over to the Hudson Yards and bring one of the tankers. Kaczynski found a shanty down there that might require some crowd control. Make sure they don't run. Rogan.
Yeah?
There's a residential building uptown for you in Hell's Kitchen. It's pretty big, so make sure to cover the exit so no one gets out. There's a truck ready for you as well, but don't go crazy. I don't want to hear you burn the whole block down or nothing, okay?
You got it.
The rest of you, stick to your patrol routes. You never know what might be creeping back, even if you cleared it out yesterday. Now, let's go to work.
still catch that shit? Gonna fucking take this city.
Gotta gut me a cop. We all got unfinished business.
Get off our... Let me... Hey, no me alone!
Come out of here! Back!
Yo, this is Chris. Leave a message.
Hey, asshole, where the hell are you? You were supposed to pick me up at the airport 3 hours ago. Thanks for that. I had to fight my way through a freaking mob to get on some shitty bus. What's up with that? You don't do cabs anymore? Anyway, all right, I should be at your place in half an hour. You better be awake by then. All right, later.
I don't want to be here anymore. It's boring.
I know, Bunny, but I can't have you here in the hospital.
And Jane says I can't watch TV either. Says it's only bad news on there.
She's right. But don't you have some DVDs you could look at? I packed some for you.
No, I've already watched them.
All right, Bunny. Well, put one on again, and I'll be back by the time it ends, okay?
In this town, man.
I love an unfair.
gotta do?
Pressure to kill you. Wait a damn second.
Approaching.
What's my app?
Come on.
are now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
New set of assignments for you today. Martinez.
Yes, sir.
Take your guys over to the Hudson Yards and bring one of the tankers. Kaczynski found a shanty down there that might require some crowd control. Make sure they don't run. Rogan.
Yeah?
There's a residential building uptown for you in Hell's Kitchen. It's pretty big.
Sick of the fucking whiners I played.
It looks like the odds are on our
Look
side
out.
Now.
We got a robot. You know what you gotta do. We're gonna leave you in peace.
Best prices in New York. Look at this selection. Maybe next time. I need more customers like you.
entering a safe area.
What are you waiting for? I won't hold it against you. You want this.
Exiting the safe area.
Oi, Vase Mir, you're gonna love this one. Some doctor, Candel or Ellis or who, or somebody, taking change in their minds, wants a bunch of medical records from this local practice. All that stuff's computerized, of course, and the computers ain't on. So they're gonna be out of luck until someone goes in there, turns those things on, and grabs the records themselves. Insurance companies are gonna love that, don't you think?
Supply drop successfully claimed. Update. Drop sites have been cleared.
Hi, Rick. It's Charles. I got your message regarding the situation in New York, and I think you're absolutely right. Things are going to get out of hand faster than the government realizes. They're going to lose control before they've even signed the deployment orders. If you ask me, the only thing that's going to work is to impose absolute authority on the population. People are scared and angry, and that's when they'll act stupid and risk the lives of others. I've seen it too many times. Now, you want to shut those instincts down and enforce zero tolerance. Anything beyond that is not going to produce results. And in the long run, that will cost you a lot more than hiring my people.
like an easy kill.
I got this!
Fastest anyone's ever gotten a response out of Dr. Katz's place, let me tell you. The sign-in forms alone. Nah, never mind. I don't want to talk about it.
JTF is ever going to join up with us? Hang on a sec, I'll have a look.
Target spotted!
What are you looking for?
Top of the line goods, right here.
Another satisfied customer.
I don't got it, you don't need it.
Bet you can't wait to try that out.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Get off our turf! Don't let him pierce the cage!